Slim's Power Tools held its 28th annual He-Man competition today. The lumberjack-style event is a demonstration of the advantages of power tools over hand tools. The battle pitted two past winners against each other for a chance to win money for their favorite charity.
When you finish the hardest, the one breaks the drill, once you get through the wood, that's the most satisfying part.
It's fun to me, challenging, and just give it all, put it all on the line, and just pray to God come up on top.
Rosa won three of the four events, raising $1,500. Osam won one, raising $500. Both men picked the same charity, the American Diabetes Association.